In this question, it is given that amplitude is 10 power minus 3 and wave velocity is 10 meter per second. And it is saying that maximum value of any particle velocity is V upon 10. So it will be 1 meter per second. And we know this maximum value of particle as Vp max as A into omega, which is we have calculated as 1 meter per second. So 1 will be equal to amplitude, which is 10 power minus 3 omega. This implies omega will be 10 power 3 radian per second. In this question, it is asking to find lambda and frequency f. So from formula omega equals 2 pi f, we can get 10 power 3, therefore f will be equal to 10 power 3 upon 2 pi hertz. Okay. So next, it is asking to find lambda. We know for wave velocity v, which is omega upon k, v is given as 10, omega we have calculated as 10 power 3 upon k, so k will be 10 power 2. This is k, wave number, which is 2 pi upon lambda, that will be 10 power 2, so our lambda will be 2 pi upon 10 power 2 meter. This will be our desired result for the question asked.